Hundreds pack a Dauphin County church to pay their respects to Harrisburg Bishop Joseph McFadden, who died suddenly last week. The bishop's funeral is our top story on News 8 at noon. Good afternoon, I'm Susan Shapiro. Today's funeral mass at Holy Name of Jesus Catholic Church caps several days of memorial services in honor of the late bishop's life. News 8 Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson is live outside the church in Lower Paxton Township with more on the story. Portia.
Well, Susan, for many people, it's hard to say goodbye, especially for family, friends, and clergy. But for even the people who did not know the bishop personally, those people are here, and they're here to pay their respects. Now, inside the sanctuary, a full house, so packed, many people had to stand up. The governor is here, lieutenant governor, and several state representatives. This funeral mass for the bishop is very similar to a funeral mass for any Catholic. A lot of gospel readings and singing. The bishop of Allentown, John Barris, delivered the homily, which is the main tribute to Bishop McFadden. He talked about his life before the bishop, such as his love for playing basketball. Take a listen.
And he would go to the basket hard with a constructive strategy, plan of action, and a spirit of winning and contagious enthusiasm. He was relentless in the best sense. Such a driver. He had this.
Now, nearly 2,000 people are here to pay their respects. Now, after this, this will probably be over about 12:30, and after this, Bishop McFadden's body will be taken to the Holy Cross Cemetery. Back to you.
All right. Thank you very much for that, Portia.